How to instance objects on curves with geometry nodes. I want to add ornaments to this arch. In edit mode, I need a loop cut here. Press Ctrl R, Shift D to duplicate, then P and separate. Now right click, convert to curve. In geometry node editor, create a new one, Shift A. We can add a resemble curve, then an instance on points. From the outliner, drag the object to the editor. This is the ornament, connect into instance. Now we can adjust the scale, then change the object count. Now all we need to do is rotate the ornament minus 90 degrees on the x-axis. But keep in mind that it can be a different axis for you. Once rotated, Ctrl A and apply the rotation. Now I need to align the rotation of the ornaments. We can add an align rotation to vector. Also a curve tangent. Connect into vector. I'm gonna select the x-axis. Now I need to adjust the count. We can also connect group input into count. Now we can adjust it here in modifiers. We can reuse the geometry node setup. Again, duplicate and convert to curve. Add a new geometry node. Now here select the same node tree. Click here to create a copy so we can modify it. This time I'm gonna add a different object. Drag it here. Adjust the scale. Then rotate the object and apply the rotation. And we can still move or extrude the vertices. Finally, for this part, I duplicate the ornaments, then delete the parts I don't need. You can download a blend file with some ornaments that I made. The link will be in video description. And that's it. See you next time.